When Jesus would tell his disciples, "Who do men say that I am?" And then Peter say, "Thou art the Christ, the Son of the living God." But Jesus Christ said, "Flesh and blood have not revealed this unto you, but my Father which is in heaven." Who is Jesus? He glory to God. Who is Jesus? Glory to God. Number one, he's just a man that walked among us in Luke. Glory to God. He was a baby in Luke 2:7, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in clothes and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available to him. So he was a man, but he was God. Number two, he was the master of the universe. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Saying in the beginning with God. Number third reason, he's greater than the military force in America. Hey, glory to God, hallelujah. Number four, he is the mirror that we look every time we reach for the Word of God. Number five, fifth reason, he's a miracle that doctor. Scientists can't and will not comprehend his infinity wisdom. So people become atheists because they use their mind and say God does not exist. Number six reason, he is the king in Matthew, a baby as a baby in the flesh, but God is in the inside where the shepherd came and worshiped him. Glory to God. Number seven, Magi came and presented him gift of God, visited Jesus after his birth, bearing, hallelujah, gold and frankincense and myrrh. Glory to God. Who is Jesus? He is the mystery, because without controversy, great is the mystery of godliness. God was manifest in the flesh, justified in the spirit, seen of angel, preached to the Gentile, believed on in the world, received up into glory. Who is Jesus? He is the creator. Hallelujah. He is the creator of the universe. In John chapter 1, verse 3, all things were made by him, and without him was anything made that was made. So what I'm saying to you, my friend, Jesus Christ, hallelujah, he is God. Glory to God, was a black man that carried, glory to God, hallelujah, the cross of Jesus. It looked like, glory to God, a man from went to Egypt when he was born. So Jesus might have been black. He's not white, he's not black or white, but he was a Jew. He is for everybody. Hey, who is Jesus? For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whoso believe on him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Who is Jesus? He's the one that walked on water. Who is Jesus? He's the one that fed 5,000. Who is Jesus? He told the wind, be still. Who is Jesus? When he hung up, glory to God, he said, Father, forgive them, because they know not what to do. Who is Jesus? He's the one that say, glory to God, hallelujah, woman, the time cometh and now is, where the true worshipers shall worship the Father in spirit and in truth, for the Father seeketh his worship. God is a spirit. Who is Jesus? The woman say, when Christ cometh, he will show all things. But Jesus Christ said, I that speak unto thee am he. Who is Jesus? Oh, glory to God. He's the Lamb that, hallelujah, that John the Baptist said, behold the Lamb that cometh to take away the sin of the world. I stopped by to tell the YouTube world that Jesus Christ is a white or black, my friend, but he was a Jew, but he's a God. He's a God for everybody. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. So I stop by to tell you, my friend, do you know Jesus? Do you know Jesus? Because Jesus is not a baby anymore. Jesus is God. Hallelujah. In the heavens, but he's everywhere at the same time. Who is Jesus? I stop by to tell you, he is God, because glory to God, hallelujah, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was God, and the Word was God, saying in the beginning with God, all things were made, and without him was nothing made. I'm so glad I know who Jesus is. Do you know who Jesus is? Hey, glory to God. Do you know he's greater than Muhammad? He's greater than Charles Russell. He's greater, hallelujah, than David Pack. He's greater than Armstrong. He's greater than Sugar Ray Leonard. He's greater than Muhammad Ali. I'm talking about Jesus Christ can't be compared to these guys. But do you know who Jesus is? Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He died from the 6th to 9th hour. And he said, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, which means, my God, why have thou forsaken me? But I'm so glad he didn't come down. I'm so glad. Hallelujah. They pierced him in the side and water and blood came out. I'm so glad the water means baptism and the blood means the devil, the witches can't touch me because I'm covered, glory to God, by the blood. When they see the blood of Jesus, the witch, hallelujah, X is cancer. The witch is X is reversed in your life. Who is Jesus?